Smart. To the paint. And it's blocked. We're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Goodrich, that's good.
Yeah, he put himself in great position to finish that break off, guys.
Yep, right to the rack.
Phoenix leading by 4. It is now to Martin. Misses the 3. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Here's Goodrich. He has 6. Shoots from the elbow, and Oklahoma City again with the bucket.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
To the middle. Here's Lindemann. Shot is off. The Thunder have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. And it's Goodrich missing. The Suns have gotten 5 of 10 shots to drop in this game so far. Right at the 50% mark. Martin wide open. He fires. A second chance effort. Can't capitalize inside.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Now here's Goodrich. He's covered closely. Oklahoma City moving it around. Pass to Smalls. Dishes it to Goodrich. And he misses the go-ahead basket. The Suns leading. That's a 2 from Martin. And he gets the bucket. Martin's got 8.
He's created some good opportunities for himself and made the most of them.
Oklahoma City has gone 0 of 2 from deep here. The pass to Smalls. He feeds it to Goodrich. Passes to Smalls. To the inside. It's stolen. Here's the Prodigy. He's covered by Goodrich. Pass to the Prodigy. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Suns.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
And we're also seeing a lot of fast break moves, so this team doing a nice job getting easy points.
And the Thunder with the possession here. After the Suns pick up 2, Goodrich up top. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Welch. Knocks down the 10-footer.
And that was very confident offense right there.
Eddie Lyons.
And so here's Phoenix. 4-point game. They come into this game following a tremendous win on Wednesday.
You know, their shooting percentage in that game, you look at the box score, it's just off the charts. I watched it.
Such a really nice job of moving the ball side to side, opened up the court for him. It makes it tough for the defense when you spread out and move the ball the way they did. And they got high-quality shots as a result.
And he hits the bucket. Goodrich has got 8.
I tell you what, fellas, we're seeing some really good ball moving out there.
Yeah, well, 10 of their last 12 points have come off of assists.
And so here's Phoenix. 3-point lead. Here's Booth. But they recover it. Martin, the pass to the Prodigy. To the inside. Here's Fulton. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
Exceptional play to take the bucket and still get it up and down.
Yeah, way to stay with it. Look to finish the play right there.
Right wing. The pass to Lyons. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
3 turnovers so far for them. Too many. It looks like they're just not taking the game very seriously at this point.
Since the tip, they seem to be just a touch out of sync.
And the The Suns making a change here. Now here is Martin. 8 points for him. Here's Booth. The layup missed.
Great job defending the hoop there.
So important to have good presence defensively inside.
Smalls bounces it to Lyons. Off target at the rim. Suns leading by six. Here's Vujanic. That's good on the jump shot. The Thunder have gone 6-12 from the field here in the first quarter. Passes it to Lyons. It's deflected. Stolen by Mark. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
It has taken them no time to build this lead up on the strength of a great first quarter offensively.
And they need to continue to put pressure on the defense and try to really run away with this one from here.
Pass to Shepard. Here's Knox. The pick gave him all the room he needed, and he knocks down the chain.
You know, passing the ball well on the perimeter has really opened things up offensively for this club.
Steve, it makes the game easy. I mean, 10 straight points off assist. That's impressive, but it's easy when you move the ball.
Phoenix with the ball. 8-point game. Here's Vujanic. Can't hit the turnaround jumper. The Thunder have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Lock at six. And there's the pass to Lyons. From deep. That's good. Now just a 5-point Suns lead.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
It's just beautiful basketball to watch, Clark.
That is good.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
And even if it costs them some foul trouble, I mean, they need to start putting some bodies on bodies. Be physical.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. Smalls passes to Lyons. And there's another one for the Thunder.
You know, the defense didn't exactly try to fight around that screen, and that's why it turned into the easy basket.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. And the Thunder making a change here. Here are the NBA's top scorers during this postseason as shown on the 2K leaderboard. So the wing on the left. Passes it to Sutton. Just five to shoot. Here's Vujanic. And the three off target.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
No, that's for sure, because this guy's too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently.
Nice fake, but the layup off the mark. Thunder trailing by five. Pass to Knox. 1:12 left in the first quarter. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. The Thunder shooting their first free throws of the game right now. The first free throw is good. Both good from the line that time.
There's not a lot you can say that hasn't been said before about his skill at the charity stripe.
Suns leading by three. Outside, Martin. They set the pick inside. Good ball movement here by the Suns. That is good. He has six.
You know, he's got a quick trigger from that range when he senses that the defense has backed off.
Oklahoma City's gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Covered by Mark Irving with a clean look, and the three ball is good.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
Yeah, they have the defense on the run right now because every pass seems to have a purpose. They're getting great movement, great spacing, and they're really lining them up defensively.
Here's Vujanic. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
Well, he's found his game and his rhythm this quarter. He's gotten into a nice groove.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Three-pointer. And the Thunder, another three.
Great outside shooting fueling this run.
And the defense getting bombarded. They just haven't been able to slow him down.
In the corner, it's Martin. Offensive rebound. Booth. Banked in off the glass. And the Suns lead by three.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
Irving for a sensational shot at the buzzer.
And perfectly timed. Couldn't have done it any better. How about the poise under pressure?
Well, unbelievable.
Guys, he got himself into as good a position as he could before he pulled the trigger. What a play.
And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. What stands out to you from Oklahoma City in this one?
And I'm just so impressed with the long-range shooting. Yeah, they have really lit it up from outside.
Yeah, the sharp shooting from deep, a big part of their lead, and they're playing with confidence and shooting it well.
On the court right now, second quarter starting for the Suns. To the inside, cuts off the pass. And now the Suns, a fast break. Here's the prodigy. That one rolling around and rims out. Oklahoma City's gone 4-6 from outside the arc tonight. And here is Irving. Kicks to Goodrich. Six on the shot clock. There's the pass to Knox. Back to Goodrich. Cranes it from beyond the arc. Goodrich has got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Thunder. Suns trail by three. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Here's Lindemann. Gets an open look and hits. Oklahoma City's gone to three-point range seven times tonight, knocked down five of them. Here's the screen. Here's Goodrich. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
That's now a dozen straight points coming off wide-open three-pointers.
You know what it looks like to me out there, guys? I mean, it looks like All-Star Weekend out there. We know how much defense is played. There's actually defense during the All-Star Weekend, no D.
Yeah, he's almost putting on a little show out there with that fadeaway jumper.
And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Thunder.
Guys, they're really passing the ball well here in the first half.
They've also gotten into a nice rhythm from the three-point line early on tonight.
And the first one drops. And Oklahoma City making a change here. So he hits one of two from the stripe. Suns trail by three. And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Here's Goodrich. 14 points for him. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Misses the three. For Phoenix, they've gone 2-4 shooting the ball here in the second. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. Here's Vujanic. And so it looks like the Suns will retain possession here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. A leaner. That is good.
He made that one tougher than it had to be. Didn't really need to lean in.
Oklahoma City's gotten two-thirds of their three-pointers to fall tonight. They're 6 of 9 overall. Pass to Goodrich. Six on the shot clock. Poked away. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
You know, he started out hot, and he's only gotten hotter. He could be in for one of those games.
Some excellent numbers in this one for Goodrich.
He has 17 points.
He's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of three-pointers.
Well, the defenders have have that in the back of their minds now, too, so they're going to close out on him quicker. That should allow him to use the drive if he wants.
Now here's Goodrich. 17 points in the game. Easy layup after coming off the pitch. Now it's a six-point Thunder lead.
You know, he's showing some kind of a killer instinct this quarter, trying to stretch this lead out.
Here's Lindemann, and he uses the glass on the layup. He's got eight.
I'll tell you what, he's enjoyed a very good day shooting the ball so far. He can bring them right back into this.
Now here's Goodrich. He's guarded closer. Suns trail by four. Here's the prodigy. Oklahoma City's gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. Now here's Goodrich. Defense is right there. Here's North. And a miss there on the triple. Suns have gotten exactly half their shots to go down here in the second. 5-10. There's the pick. Here's Vujanic. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there.
It seems like nothing has fallen for him this quarter. He's really out of his rhythm.
Boy, there's a little extra on that one, fellas. Nobody wants to stop that.
Not when he comes in with the tomahawk. That's just too much force.
You can't punch it any harder than that. That was a rim rattler.
Here's Lindemann. The shot is off. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. And it's Goodrich missing. Suns trail by four. To the wing right side. Here's the prodigy. Buries the long-range jumper. The prodigy's got 5 points so far.
You can't leave him alone, especially from long range.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City.
That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
And the Thunder making a switch here. On the wing, Goodrich. Pass to Lyons. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. And the Thunder lead by three.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
The defense has to make an adjustment. They've got to string together some stops or, at the very least, try to force this team into some bad shots.
And that one's good. 12 points for him.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening, Steve.
Oh, it's off the charts. It really is. And defensively, I mean, they have to start shutting down some of those lanes to the hoop.
Now here's Goodrich. 21 points in the game. The Thunder shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. That one is off. Martin's checked in for Phoenix. And he's good on the second.
And the free throws are starting to pile up a little bit here, more so than in the first quarter.
And that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
Vujanic and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Pretty bad defense letting the offense get right to the rim, but a smart play to foul once he was there.
Did you know it's going to happen? And they sent a message right there. Nothing easy inside.
The Thunder have gone 6-10 from the floor here in the second quarter. Shepherd, the pass to Smalls. There's a screen. Now here's Goodrich. He's covered closely. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. The Suns have gone 7-14 in the second quarter, shooting to the tune of 50%. Here's Vujanic. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. And this is his second trip to the line tonight. He's off on the first.
You know, he didn't get to the line in that entire first quarter. But right now, he's showing some aggressiveness out there.
So both teams changing it up here. The Thunder with the lead. pass to Sheppard. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Five to shoot. And blocked. And they're able to recover.
Good job!
He has six. Suns trail by three. The pass to Sutton.
You know, even from here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. And he knocks down the first one. He hits both from the stripe. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 8 of 13 in the second quarter, well above the 50% mark from the field. There's the pick. It's stolen. To the wing on the left, to the inside. Banked in off the glass. And the Suns lead by one.
Nice touch near the hoop.
Rim-rattling two-handed jam. Tremendous stuff from a guy, Clark, we think more of for his passing.
Yeah, but he's got tremendous leaping ability and a surplus supply, too.
Well, that's a great aggressive move and two big points, too.
And here are the Suns now. The Thunder making the shot. Vujanic. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. The Suns have made 7 out of 9 when they've stepped into the line. And the first one at the line is good. And the Thunder making a change here. No good on the second free throw.
Miss at the line. Might stick in his craw for a while. Always hurts to miss a chance to take the lead.
A nice shot by Irving.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've seen him make over and over again.
The Suns shooting 53% in the second quarter. Good ball movement, yielding good looks. They set the pick. Six on the shot clock. Misses from close range.
That's an easy shot there. That's a shot that he should make more often than not.
Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. The Suns trailing. Here's Segura. He trains the quick shot.
Fantastic pass. He turned that one into a pretty easy basket for his teammate.
Passes to Lyons. Run past the arc. Shot is no good. And Phoenix the other way now.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very even.
Yeah, I've been impressed with just both teams' energy, just really working hard on the boards.
Here's Irving following the score by Phoenix. Pass to Lyons. 1:41 left in the first half. Stolen away. On the wing, Irving. That three off the mark.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
Yeah, because you know, if you continue to give up open looks like that, you're in big trouble.
That's the third straight make off an assist.
Boy, the ball movement's been fantastic here in the last few possessions.
It's hauled in by the Suns.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick, just couldn't get it to fall.
But Steve, they'll take that play all day long, 10 times out of 10. That was good action.
And it's the Suns with the ball. They lead by 4. Here's Booth. The layup off target.
And a poor shooting performance for him today, but luckily for them, a lot of his teammates have come through.
Irving drives in. Lyons. Yes! And it's Irving picking up the assist. He has 6.
Very clever passing. That was just beautifully done.
Here's Vujanic. Here's Booth. got it. Good job in the low post.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
Yeah, that's four straight trips, guys, where their passes have ended up in scores. Four straight assists. Great team play.
There's the screen. Irving attacking. Here's Knox. And it would have counted had it fallen, but it's offline. Second quarter ends in a tight one. And we welcome you back to the Western Conference Finals as we get going again. And Phoenix has possession. Four-point game. We've got Goodrich, and it's Smalls in at the small forward. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. The pass to the Prodigy. Fires for three. Another three for Phoenix.
Very well-executed pick to give them all kinds of space to get that one off.
Oklahoma City's gone 6-14 with the three ball tonight, just a little over 40%. The feed to Goodrich. There's the pick. Shot clock at five. Suns leading by seven. So it's Phoenix now, and for the Thunder, their shooting has just been outstanding tonight. 56% as a team in this game. And the shot is good. Goodrich has got 23 points.
Boy, the drive to the bucket was nice, but how about the finger roll finish? Beautiful.
And Phoenix has possession. Got it. Good job in the low post. 16 points for Martin.
Well, that's one way to get your second half started on the right foot. An easy layup against some soft defense.
Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Fires, high post. Yep, it goes in, and the Suns' lead is cut down now to just five on the basket from Goodrich.
Got a lot of momentum going with his own game. It's been great today. Just as hot as he was last time out.
That's one of the few mistakes they've made this half. Turnovers haven't been an issue for him yet.
Great defense. He anticipated the play and got there first.
Yeah, I think he got there in time. Nice play.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Let's the three fly, and he gets it to go. Goodrich has got 28.
And their offense is flowing. It's clicking right now at the beginning of the second half. They've made 3 of their first 4 attempts.
Passes it to the Prodigy. Good ball movement here by the Suns. Here's Lindemann. Misses the layup. He had him with that bump back. But Thunder have gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Good, Rich. That's good.
Got himself into a really good position there. Can't pass that shot up, guys.
Well, Phoenix shooting really well. 54% from the floor. Pass to the Prodigy. To the right side. Outside, Martin. This one for three. The shot will not go. And it's Oklahoma City the other way. Guys, we've seen some excellent offensive output.
Yes, sir, fellas. They've had it going on big time.
Big time is right, Clark. A lot of momentum here offensively.
Phoenix calls timeout.
Well, they were getting run ragged out there. Good time for a timeout. Maybe it was even too late, but this club has to regroup now.
Well, I tell you what, it wasn't pretty, and they definitely needed to take a minute to talk things over.
And Phoenix has possession, trailing by two. The pass to the Prodigy. They need this. Another shot. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. The Suns have shot the ball pretty well from the line, going 8 of 11. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Feeds it to Goodrich. They set the screen down low. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down. He's got eight.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
No question. Pound it into the painted area and continue to put pressure on that defense.
Now here is Martin. 16 points for him. No good with the layup.
Tough D on the inside.
Put up a roadblock, a construction barrel right there. That's what he brings defensively.
Small, covered by Martin. And it's out of bounds. The Thunder able to retain possession. Smalls, covered by Martin. Smalls passes to Lyons. Here's Welch. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Yeah, the defender drapes all over.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Oklahoma City.
Well, the great passing we saw in the first half has carried right over into the second.
They've consistently drilled the mid-range jumper tonight as well, which has forced the D to come out on.
Now here is Martin. Shot denied. Dish now to Goodrich. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Goodrich has got 13 points here in the second half alone.
Late reaction from the defense, and he's always going to make good on that.
Here's Martin. Nails the 16-footer. Martin's got four this quarter. The Thunder leading by three. Here's Shepard, and the layup's good off the glass.
Shepard! Well, they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
Well, and that's why they're on this run, guys. They're getting the ball inside and hitting really high percentage looks.
Blocked. They retain possession, and that one's good. And it's the Thunder with the ball. He kicks to Goodrich, and the call will go against the Prodigy. Goodrich with it. He's got 34. There's a good screen. Six to shoot. Goes up to the stripe. And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
You can see how much the defense respects him. I mean, they were all over him on that look.
Good. Now just a one-point Oklahoma City lead. Oklahoma City has gone 7 of 15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Shepard, the pass to Lyons. Well-placed jumper from the free throw line. He's got 10.
And assists like that have intensified their effort today. Great ball movement.
Really an example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
And here are the Suns now. The Thunder making the shot.
Well, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. At least as I look at it. Oh, he's just dangling from the rim after sending it through there.
You can see which team now has the swagger, Clark, right now.
Yeah, exactly. It's with them.
Yeah, but you don't want to do too much to get an opponent riled up, though, either.
And so here is Oklahoma City. Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Here's the Prodigy. He's got eight. Goodrich up top. Out to the right wing. Here's Shepard. Misses the three.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
You got that right. I mean, he'll do it from three-point land or anywhere on the perimeter, really, because he is a deadly shooter. You've got to do a better job defensively.
Now here's Goodrich. He's got 36. Clock at two. No good with the elbow jumper. Suns trail by five.
Well,
Here's Booth, and he uses the glass on the layup. He's got eight.
That's really the area where they'd like all of their shots to come from.
Oklahoma City has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Passes to Shepard. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. They set the pick. Here's Goodrich. Knocks down the step back, Jay. Goodrich has got 38 points.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seems like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Here's the prodigy. No good on the three.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, a little frustrated now, shaking his head after that miss.
Now here is Martin. He's got 18. Here's the prodigy.
Looking at the game for the prodigy, he has 8 points. He's come away with 2 steals as well. He's blown up some plays out there.
It shows you what an intelligent defender he can be on the ball. He really understands the game.
So both teams changing it up here.
Boy, a perfect half at the free throw line for him. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
Yeah, that's keeping them close. It's going to take a full effort here in the second half, but they've got to continue to knock down these free throws.
Irving with a clean look cans the 12-footer. Irving's got 10. Suns trail by 5. Here's the prodigy. 10 points for him. No problem knocking that one down. Oklahoma City's gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it, 9 times they've missed. Here's the screen. Irving dishes to Goodrich. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got his 3rd assist on the night.
He's just been the man since the start of this quarter. Just a tremendous period of basketball for him.
Here's the prodigy. And it's Martin, penetrating, loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in. Martin's got 20 points.
Boy, they are having their way in the paint right now. So many looks right at the rim.
Defensive rotations have been a step slow, and it's helped them get the ball in close time after time, Steve.
Comes up empty from the left block. Phoenix has gone a less than productive 2-of-6 from three-point land in the second half. Here's the prodigy. Pass to Sutton. There's a screen. In the corner, it's Martin. 5 to shoot. That doesn't go either for Martin. The Thunder with the lead. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that.
The Thunder have shot 67% from the line, going 6-of-9. Both shots good from the stripe. 1:57 left to play in the third. Here's the prodigy. He's got 10. And so here is Oklahoma City. Covered by Martin. The shot is off, and Phoenix will come the other way. Shoots again. Rebounded by Goodrich.
That's not an opportunity he fails to convert very often.
1:21 left in the third quarter. Irving attacking. Left side Irving. Just 5 on the clock. Up and in from the low block. Irving's got the lead up to 6 now for the Thunder.
They haven't been as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. They're playing smart with the lead. I like that. They're being very selective and deliberate in their offense. That's a good strategy when you're on top.
And the Suns call time. Here's the prodigy. 54 seconds left here in the third quarter. Martin. And it's Martin again missing.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Irving kicks to Goodrich. Outside Irving. Six to shoot. From deep. That's good. Point Thunder lead.
The defense sagged off, and, you know, he did not hesitate to rise up and bury that three.
The Suns shooting a troubling 38% in the fourth. Not the finest work of this offense. 5-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. The pass to the product. Good ball movement here by the Suns. And it's Martin penetrating, and he bangs it home with one hand. They'd love to get more of those, the easiest 2 points possible. And on a fierce finish.
Yeah, and that's exactly how they're going to cut into the lead, Kevin.
Yeah, that's why they've got to tighten up their D. And I'd be surprised if the defense allows any more free runs to the hoop like that.
And we've watched three so far in this one. It's the Thunder. They lead by 7. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. The Thunder leading by 7 on the court for the Suns. Passes to Lyons. From 8, and it's good.
Lyons.
The Suns shooting 49% on the game. They'll take that. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
Yeah, he was right there, but the defensive pressure forced that miss.
Well contested. That really made it a tough shot.
And he put that lead pass in perfect position for his teammate.
Suns trail by 11. Here's Lindemann. Misses the one-handed jam.
You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
Yeah, he put himself in great position to finish that break off, guys.
Yep, right to the rack.
And the Thunder making a switch here.
They didn't shoot it well from the line in the first half, but they've turned it around here, and it's helped them secure the lead. I mean, free throw shooting is important when you're trying to pad a lead.
Wasted no time on that one. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. To the right side. Shepherd, the pass to Knox. Out left to the wing. Shot clock at 6. And not sure what he was thinking there. Suns trail by 12. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. Outside, Martin. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out. Martin's got 24.
Great looking bounce pass to set up that play.
Pass to Smalls. Here's the screen. Knox, the pass to Lyons. Here's Smalls. And that's off the glass and in. And the Thunder lead by 12.
Well, it's kind of been the story here today, hasn't it, Clark?
The Suns have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Here's Martin. Another miss by Martin. The Thunder have gone an outstanding 4-5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. And that one's good.
And the interior defense getting exposed once again. How many open looks at the rim are they going to allow?
Phoenix calls timeout. And the Thunder making a change here. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Kevin, in that last break, I listened to the Suns coach address his team. He was not happy with their play to this point, telling them we're getting out hustled, plain and simple. There's still time, but we've got to dial up our effort. Kevin, we'll see if they have enough to get it done.
He's done a ton to help his team, guys, and he may have to do more if they're going to come back and win.
Here's Welch. Lays it up and banks it in.
where they've been so sound offensively in the second half. I love the way they're playing.
Yeah, there's really no comparison in the shooting percentages between the teams since the break.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone in the fourth quarter.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand, Jim. You're right.
If he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will really start shrinking.
They set the pick. The pass to Smalls. Here's Vujanic. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers. 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
And the shot is good. And the Thunder lead by 12.
They can't afford to give them that kind of look.
Well, they came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to fight over the top of that.
Shot clock at 6. Good.
What a display of offense we've seen today, and it's only getting better.
Well, both defenses have been on their heels all day, and it's begun to take its toll.
Shepherd, the pass to Lyons. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. There's the screen. Here's Welch. Off with the layup.
I like the work there, contesting that shot that looked like it was going to be easy, but they forced the miss.
You know what? He got it in close, but couldn't finish in traffic.
Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. The shot will not go. And Phoenix the other way now. And here's the break. Pushing it up. Here's Fulton. And that one's good. The Thunder leading by 8. Here's Shepherd. Flew off the pick and hammers it home. And some serious agility coming out of the backcourt.
You know, that bucket might count for a little more than 2 points when you finish it with that kind of flourish.
Yeah, against a D that was already reeling a little bit. That was like a body blow.
To the inside. Here's Fulton. The shot from the low post is good.
Boy, beautiful assist. That's a couple of teammates clearly on the same page.
Passes it to Smalls. There's the pick. From the high post. Good. Done. And the Thunder lead by 10.
Yeah, no problem knocking down that shot. And a little more damage inflicted on another defensive lapse.
Takes it from 10. Here's Lindemann. Blocked. Pass to Shepard. Got a piece of it. Pass to Smalls. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Boy, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
Suns trail by 13. That's a 2 from Martin. Shot's good. Martin's got 14 points now in the second half.
8 of the last 10 points at that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint.
Man, it's not necessarily strategic, Clark. It's just a matter of playing with more heart. Got to play hard, guys.
Passes to Smalls. Lock at 6. Takes the 3. And the rebound goes to Martin. Martin's got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Segura. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
Look out, guys. I mean, I think there's a lot more where that came from. When he gets it going like this, it is not easy to slow him down.
And Phoenix gets called for the foul.
Well, one more and that's it. He'll be DQ'd. Disqualified. He's got to be able to defend
without picking up that last disqualifying foul.
And the Thunder making a switch here. Goodrich has checked in. The Prodigy has checked in for Phoenix. And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. Lindemann. And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game.
This is where... their depth becomes such an asset, Kevin. He's gone for the remainder of the game, but fortunately, they're able to field a very capable replacement.
Goes up with the stripe. Here's Fulton, and good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points.
I think they've got to keep getting him the ball. When he's going like that, he's in the zone right now. Perfect from the field. You've got to continue to milk the hot hand.
Pass to Sheffield from the arc. Good on the shot.
Another good look there, and that's his second three-pointer of the game.
To the inside. Here's Fulton. Marvelous lead. And he throws it down. None of the defenders wanted anything Clark to do with him on that jam.
And I do not blame him at all, partner. He was coming in with a bunch of steam and was ready to posterize whoever decided to get in his way.
All right, I understand, fellas, but come on. You've got to challenge him a little bit at least.
Shepard, the pass to Smalls. Goodrich against Martin. To the middle. Some nice passing by Oklahoma City here. Had the space there, but it's offline. Suns trail by 9. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. Martin's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Tell you what, he's had an excellent game, and they're going to have to continue to rely on him if they're going to come back.
Here's Goodrich. Good. And the Thunder lead by 9.
Really aggressive play, taking it to the rim against the big man.
Tell you what, I love that fearless attitude.
Out to the right wing. Here's the Prodigy, and the Suns tack on 2 more.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession. And the Suns call time here. They're behind by 7. We've got 1:55 left in the fourth quarter. Outside, Martin. Here's Vujanic. And he can't bank that one in. The Thunder leading by 7. There's 1:38 left to play in the final quarter. There's a good screen. Up off the screen. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Well, I tell you what, it was the good pick that was set that turned him loose.
And once he got around it, Steve, it was smooth sailing right to the hole.
Well, because of the pick, he had plenty of room. That's why he was able to power down that slam.
There's the 3. They get it back on the pass to the Prodigy. Misses, and he wants that one back.
Even though he missed it, he couldn't pass up that chance.
Yeah, that's an easy jump shot. You got to take that.
56 seconds left in the game. Clock at 6. Here's Goodrich. They set the screen. Passes it to Lyons. Tries yet again. Nice touch on the bank shot. And the Thunder lead by 11.
Just a little bit more for these fans to cheer about as they get ready to celebrate the win.
Well, they can already start to celebrate, Steve, and they should let their team hear it. They were good.
Intelligent passing there to make that hoop possible.
Goodrich with it. Second shot opportunity. Nails it.
Well, that's a wrap, fellas. No way you come back.
Good evening and welcome to the NBA Draft. Tonight marks the realization. With the first pick in the NBA draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Cam Goodwin from Boston College. With the second pick in the NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Judd Sweetney from Washington State University. With the third pick in the NBA draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select the 22-year-old point guard from Slovenia. We have a trade to announce. With the fourth pick in the NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select Brendan Tinsley from the University of Texas. With the fifth pick in the NBA draft, the Oklahoma with the seventh pick. Thank you and good night, everyone.
presented by Sprite, the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, along with the legendary Shaquille O'Neal. This is the NBA on 2K Sports. Tonight, we'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder playing against the Philadelphia 76ers. For Philadelphia, they won their last matchup, that game against Golden State. A great win for them, and they rose to the occasion and pulled off the...
Coming at you from the peak, Chesapeake Energy Arena in beautiful Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, as the Thunder prepare to take the floor. The Philadelphia 76ers, they come in off a good outing against the Golden State Warriors. And they showed a lot of heart in that one, getting down early, but put together a terrific run to salt it away in the end.
That was a game in hostile territory, too, guys. And it seemed like they had confidence right from the beginning, unbothered by being on the road.
And, you know, their shots were falling. From the top to the bottom of that lineup, their guys were heated up.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. And so, in the game for the 76ers, we've got Cunningham. He's out there with Big Smooth, and it sparks in at the two-step. Well, it was the Oklahoma City Thunder winning their last game against the Nuggets.
Yeah, it didn't seem to be much of a challenge for them in that game. It seemed like... They scored at will, not much defense that they were facing.
Yep, they had the defense on its heels early the entire game, and actually nearly the entire game, and no matter what unit was out there, it looked like a mismatch to me.
Releases from 15. Here's Harrison.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
Pass to Blunt. He kicks it to Samuels. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Shot clock at 6. Here's Goodrich. A three-pointer, no good. 76ers have gone 0-5 here to start the game. Rough start for... That. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
I was able to catch up with the head coach of the 76ers. They managed to get a win in their last contest against this squad, but he's far from complacent, fellas. He said, "We know we're facing a dynamite offense. We were fortunate to get a win last time around, but we need to approach this game with the same discipline and attention to detail. This is a game where everyone has to devour that scouting report and try to minimize our mistakes." Kevin?
Thanks, Doris, and pretty prudent approach, I think, guys, considering the offensive explosiveness they have to contend with here.
Definitely, Kevin. You have to have a very specific plan of attack when you play against a club like this one.
And even then, guys, adjustments need to be made at some point, and that's guaranteed. I mean, it's always a chess match against this team. You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
And it's out of bounds to the Thunder as Oklahoma City retains possession. And let's look at some league leaders. Big defense being played by these small forwards. They're leading their position in blocks over the last month. Look at Big Smooth, one of the top intimidators in the league, a fierce shot blocker.
And to run up that kind of a block total from the small forward position says all you need to know about his athleticism. I mean, he plays a few inches taller than his height would indicate.
Steve, he does spend a lot of time in the air, that's a fact, but he's also very good at not going for pump fakes and leaving his feet prematurely.
And they're now 1-for-5 to start this game, so having trouble finding any offensive rhythm.
Here's the screen. And there's the pass to Blunt. Tries yet again. Off the left rim and out.
And a missed opportunity right there.
Definitely. I think he should have converted that one.
Rebounded by Goodrich.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket, but not that time.
Help the bucket.
His presence is very comforting for this team. He's kind of a fallback option for them anytime they need it.
Here's the machine against Golden State. He was really on his game. Passes it to Big Smooth. Sinks the triple. Big Smooth got his second bucket of the night.
There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Goodwin dishes to Goodrich. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. This is his first trip to the line tonight.
You know, last game he turned in a really nice performance at the charity stripe.
Yeah, it really stands out when you look back at the numbers from that.
You know, he's been one of those players they've wanted on the line as much as possible this season, especially in close games, guys.
Here's Harrison, and he banks in the layup.
Now, some weak defensive coverage there, and I'm pretty sure they didn't plan on starting this game out like that, giving such easy access to the rim.
On the wing, Goodrich. Pass to Goodwin. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in.
Boy, nice work inside. Tough to get that shot over a big defender like that.
Oh, that takes skill and creativity, Steve, particularly on the release to make sure he doesn't get a hand on it.
Here's the machine, averaging 16 points a game. Here's Big Smooth, again Philadelphia. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
Yeah, five times already the lead has changed.
And so here is Oklahoma City. They trail by one. Goodrich passes to Lyons. It's Cunningham with the rebound.
All the defender had to do there was just stay close to him, and he did.
Here's the machine. Cunningham passes to Harrison. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
That's good. Goodrich has got six.
Back and forth we go. That basket gives us just another lead change.
And there have been too many of those to keep track of. What a contest.
Here's the machine. The dish to Cunningham. Here's the machine. Pass to Big Smooth. Floats one up. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 4-10 shooting the ball here in the first quarter. The offensive rebound. Blunt passes to Goodwin. Kicks it to Samuels. The feed now to Goodrich. Here's Blunt. Back to Goodrich. And another shot. Tough break there, shot after shot. They couldn't get anything to fall.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots just have not dropped for him today.
That is good.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the league.
Both teams will make substitutions.
A chance here, Kevin, to take a look at the...
The 2K Sports Pregame Show, sponsored by Sprite.
Hey, Ernie Johnson here with Shaquille O'Neal. We welcome you to 2K Sports. Tonight we'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder playing against the Raptors in Toronto. For Toronto, it's an opportunity.
The home of the Raptors in downtown Toronto, the Air Canada Center. Looking at Toronto, they took the win in their last game against the Jazz in Utah. It was just a textbook performance. That game was all theirs. Once they got it going, it was full speed ahead.
Tell you what, the way they shot the ball that game, Kevin, it looked like a shoot-around out there.
It sure did, and all the more impressive because they did it on the road. You're not supposed to be able to get that hot in an opponent's building.
So here's Oklahoma City's starting group. They've got Blunt. Goodrich is out there with Goodwin. And it's Samuels in at the three slot. Chapman. Here's Schmidt. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. They couldn't put the pieces together, losing that last matchup with Boston.
And it wasn't just bad shooting. I mean, they weren't getting good looks. The offense wasn't clicking. No ball movement. Very stagnant performance.
Yeah, I agree. The reason for that, I think, was their movement away from the ball. Not very crisp.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Well, Kevin, here's what the Raptors head coach had to say when we spoke earlier. We talked about how they can best press their advantages in this game, and he told me that he expects their shot blocking to play an important role. He said, listen, obviously we want to keep them on the perimeter as much as possible, but with our length and timing, we can also bottle them up inside. And Kevin, he's hoping that'll help them secure their second win in this season series.
Thanks, Doris. And as Doris provided the details, guys, the way they plan to attack defensively will be key early on, won't it?
Yeah, and early is the key word there, Kevin. If they can string together some stops right away, I think it'll really set the tone.
Which is just what they're going to be after, guys. They'd love to turn this into a defensive battle. A good open look, and he splashes home the three.
The Raptors have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. Robertson is double. Goodwin with a steal. Oh, and here comes Goodwin all alone.
What a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, sure was. He made a beeline for the bucket as soon as they got the ball. Right away, straight to the rim.
Pass to Schmidt. Here's Evans. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Goodrich kicks to Samuels, and down it goes. Dunk through off a wonderful assist. Clark, I'm guessing that wasn't the plan for the D on that trip.
And I'm agreeing with you there. Once they opened the lane up for him, that was a little emphasis on that finish.
Take what the defense gives you and then just power it home, right? Why not?
And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Pretty bad defense letting the offense get right to the rim, but smart play to foul once he was there.
But you know what's going to happen. They sent a message right there. Nothing easy inside.
He's off on the second.
The two-possession lead is what they were looking for there, so they can deal with that one miss.
Looking to end the run, and there's the nice layup by Evans. Evans has got his first points in this one. The feed to Goodrich. He dishes it to Samuels. He kicks it to Goodwin. Pass to Goodrich. Shot clock at 6. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. Used the screen and took it all the way.
Tell you what, he's not going to win any high jump competition, so it's a good thing he doesn't have to go too far to get to the rim.
I'm not sure he could, or any of us could slip a piece of paper under him when he takes off.
No, it doesn't matter, Marcel, Kevin, because he's such a big man. I mean, if he gets position, forget about it.
Here's Jay. No good with the layup.
That's not an opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Down low, Samuel. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off. Well, Clark, a clear lane to the basket and the emphatic jam.
And that is outstanding attacking basketball.
Well, he had no choice but to take that one to the bucket.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Goodwin with it. He's coming off a 13-point game against Boston. There's the pick. Out to the right wing. Now here's Goodrich. Guarded closely. And Oklahoma City again with the bucket.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, I mean, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter.
Here's Schmidt. Takes the 12-footer and hits.
I like the way they're working the ball inside, because when you do that, you get higher percentage shots, and typically good things happen.
Goodwin passes to Blunt. It's Goodrich on the wing. Now, here's Goodwin, covered by Robertson. And the first shot of the night for him, missing. Raptors trail by 5. Evans at the elbow. Open jump shot off the mark.
Great look. Disappointing result.
You know, most times he knocks that one down.
Good, Rich. That's good.
Wow, just a tremendous first quarter shooting the basketball for them, guys.
Yeah, when they put it up, it's gone in.
Robertson passes to Chapman. Feeds to Evans. Knocked loose. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City. Here's...
Oh! Oh! Up high and down hard. That's true,
yeah,
right?
That's right. You're using, brother. Well, they had a pretty good grasp of the game plan coming into this one. That's been very apparent.
And anytime a team gets a double-digit lead in the first quarter, Steve, you could be headed for blowout city.
Now here's Evans. What a tremendous game he played against Utah. And there's Goodwin on the assist by Samuel. In a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for the Thunder.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steals.
I think they're also getting some good looks in transition, doing a nice job of running the floor.
And Toronto making a change here. Jones has checked in. Out to the wing. Here's Jay. Uses the glass to drop it in. Jay's got to cut 5 now.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
It's Goodrich on the wing. Now Goodwin, averaging 16 points a game. Clock at 6. Vicious to Goodrich. That's up a 3. Evans with the rebound.
Almost surprised that he had that much room to work with.
Jones, the pass to Schmidt. The shot is off. And Oklahoma City will go with it the other way. Their last encounter was in Oklahoma City.
Well, looking back at that last game between these two teams, they lost the game. I thought the difference was they were badly out-rebounded inside. And it's so tough to win a game when you can't secure that ball.
Now here's Goodrich. He had an 18-point outing in their last game against Boston.
Kevin, his passing is what blew me away. Worthy to see him orchestrate their offense so impeccably. That was a sight to behold.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Jones drives in, and Oklahoma City called for the foul. And Clark, talking about rebound, I'm sure that this team has been reminded of that by the coaching staff.
Without question, and you can't be surprised to see them really crash the boards in this one. They needed to get some second chance points, and their defense needed to limit the offensive rebounds at the other end. Definitely that was a focus for them, controlling and handling both backboards.
And so here is Oklahoma City, after Toronto picking up the basket just moments ago. Here's the pass to Wheeler. Puts it up. Rebounded by Goodrich.
And it is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed it.
Left side, Jones. Jacks up a three. The Thunder pull it in. Pass to Watkins. Goodrich against Evans. Goodrich, that's good. Goodrich has got 16.
He is just tearing it up this quarter. That lead's not going anywhere while he's this hot.
And here's Jones. Last time out, he had 13 points. Tries from 10, and the bank shot is good.
Well, and the bounce pass was the key to the play.
The Thunder leading by 11. Now the dish to Goodrich. Passes it to Watkins. Goodrich against Evans. Here's Watkins. Again, Oklahoma City.
They're allowing a sky-high field goal percentage. That won't get it.
Not at all. They've been able to score with ease.
Toronto's gone. 1-of-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Now here's Evans. Right now averaging 21 points a game. Jones drives in. Here's Strawberry. Cannot hit. So the Thunder will take it the other way. An even 3-on-3 break. And it's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain possession here. And with this quick break, we can show you the list of the most explosive shooting guards in the NBA so far. Here's Goodrich. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
Huge advantage for them already.
And as well as they've played at both ends so far, this lead might continue to grow.
Hudson's checked in for Toronto.
Kevin, let's take a look at what the Oklahoma Thunder did over the last month in the league rankings. First in steals, first in fewest turnovers a game, and they're number 2 in assists. This is a team that loves to share the basketball.
Yeah, Clark, this is a team that scares opponents because of that steals number that you talked about. They're so good at anticipating plays. They seem to have a good scheme defensively night in and night out. They know their roles. They make their rotations. They read the passing lanes. And they frequently get out there, make steals, and then get out in their transition game.
Now here's Goodrich. 18 points for him. The pass to Watkins. Back to Goodrich. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Talk about a terrific game for Goodrich. He already has 18 points, and he's got 2 baskets from out in three-point land.
I'm sure they'd like to get him a few more of those, so look for them to run some screens for him, try to pop him open.
Both free throws good from Goodrich. Raptors trail by 17. Jones drives in. And the bucket counts and is on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
He's hit the ground running here in the first, putting together a nice quarter offensively.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Well, you got to admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season, shooting better than 90% from the stripe.
You know, one thing about getting going at the free throw line like he has this season, it can continue to carry over.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
It's hard to overstate all the points they've scored on assists today. Beautiful to watch.
Now here's Goodrich. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Hudson. Great look there, but off target.
Nice early advantage for them on the glass, guys.
You know, part of rebounding well early is just going after the ball and boxing out. I mean, establishing that tone so that you can maintain it later in the game.
The Thunder leading by 16. Goodrich passes to Watkins, and he gets it to go.
And what jumps out at you guys, the assist totals. I mean, they have been dominant in that category. It's the ball movement, the player movement, a great rhythm to their offense.
Clearly seems to me a different mindset between these teams.
Now here's Jones. He's got 5. Here's Goodrich. No good. Oklahoma City has gone 3-of-4 on three-pointers in the first quarter, doing well from long range. Now the Raptors moving it up. Some nice ball movement here by the Raptors. Pass to Hudson. 46 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Makes it off the glass.
That's the 3rd bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
Yeah, and until they do, the problems inside are only going to get worse.
Here's Hudson. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Hudson!
29 seconds left in the first. Now here's Goodrich.
Toronto foul ball. Next team.
The Thunder have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3-for-4.
Yeah, this is a very good free throw shooting team, guys. I mean, you look at the numbers, impressive.
Guys, that says a lot about the poise of this team. I mean, they've been so calm, cool, and consistent at the stripe this year. I mean, that's impressive.
Jones dishes to Goodrich. Jones drives in. Kicks to Goodrich. Shoots the three. They get it again. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And it looks like they are going to review the play. The question, did he get the best? And a double-digit lead on the scoreboard as we end the first quarter of play. It's the Thunder. They lead by 18. We'll be back shortly live from the Air Canada Center in downtown Toronto. And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter gets underway. And a very convincing performance from the Thunder so far.
And the key is you look at the steal totals for this team. They have really put good pressure on the offense.
Well, you know what? Pressure can lead to pilfers, and pilfers can lead to points. So we've got the three P's, pressure, pilfers, points.